Okay, here's how I use my loop. First, make sure you're in tune. And of course it's in tune. It's one of these with one of those. And all of these little doohickeys. But not the same. And a less dirty. An extra. And one of these. Normally goes well with the less dirty. And then hit record. All right, when you're happy with that, you go back and you just tell it to play. Use my looper.